What were you doing at the moment when you found out you got the role?
I was in my apartment, and I get a random call from Zach's assistant saying, hey, Zach wanted to talk to you briefly. I was like, oh, he's probably just calling me to tell me, oh, well, thanks, but, you know, we're going in a different direction. He gets on the phone, he's like, so, looks like we'll be making a movie. And I go,
whoa! Relax, Alfred. I'll take it from here.
Do I know you?